their country.
В своем развитии.
Let me ask you this. What do you think of President Obama? What's your evaluation of him?
Я не считаю себя вправе давать оценки.
I don't think I'm entitled to give any views regarding the president. That's up to the American people.
Do you think his activities in foreign affairs reflect a weakness?
Почему же? Совсем так я не считаю.
I don't think so at all. You see, here's the thing. In any country, and in the United States, I believe this happens even more often than in any other country, foreign political factors are used for domestic political battles. There's a presidential campaign coming up, so they're playing either the Russian card or some other.
Okay, but let me ask you this. Do you think he listens to you?
Мне кажется, что мы все друг другу отчасти прислушиваемся.
Well, I think we listen to each other in a way, especially when it comes to something that doesn't go counter to our own ideas about what we should and should not do.
Do you think he considers Russia? You said you're not a superpower. He considers Russia an equal and considers you an equal, which is the way you want to be treated.
Так вы его спросите, он же ваш.
Well, you ask him. He's your president. How could I know what he thinks?
Are you watching the Republican political debates?
Ну, наблюдать так, чтобы совсем уже в ежедневном режиме.
Well, I don't watch them daily, no.
Marco Rubio is running for the Republican nomination, and he said that you were like a gangster.
Как я могу быть гангстером, когда я работал в
КГБ? How can I be a gangster if I worked for the KGB? Come on. That does not correspond to reality.
Are people in Russia fearful of you?
Думаю, что нет.
I think no, they're not.
Я исхожу из того, что большинство людей мне доверяет.
And most people trust me if they vote for me in the election. That's the most important thing. It places a huge responsibility on me, and I'm grateful to people for this trust. But at the same time, I feel this huge burden of responsibility for doing what I do and for the results of my work.
As you know, some have called you a czar.
Ну и что?
So what? You know, people call me different names.
Does the name fit?
No, it does not fit me. It's not important what you're called, whether these are well-wishers, friends, or opponents.
Важно то, что ты сам думаешь о том, что ты обязан делать в интересах страны, которая тебе.
It's important what you do for the interests of the country that has entrusted you with such a position as the head of the Russian state.